Look at me in the bathroom.
I've never seen it.
Picture effect. That's yes.
Not Ace.
Hey, you're pastelic.
Hey, yeah. Pooper.
Ah. Jason came over and Tyler took a picture of me and Jason, I guess.
It's not on.
It's a wedding.
Wait, what's the name of the
guy? Is that the god?
You betcha.
It's the guy that has a whole lot.
Hey, look.
He's just disguised.
Elliot.
That's gross. You're fat. Now you're skinny, now you're fat.
Shut up. Dana Carvey, that's what it is.
Oh my god.
Ooh, that was hot.
Oh crap, I accidentally hit exposure.
I was fat, then I was skinny.
You know.
Don't press on.
Just be
fat. Hello, Dylan.
Let's go upstairs.
Hello, Dylan.
Dude, let's go upstairs.
Hello.
Let's go upstairs.
We're gonna make a video.
Let's go. If we do it down here.
Ready out.
If we're gonna make a video, upstairs.
Yeah, of course.
Where's Mary? Oh. Stop that.
It's funny.
Let's see here. Hardcore you. Hello there. And the time. Let's do that. It's not 7:30. Mom, is it 7:30? I thought not. Yeah, it's like 6:30, right?
What's hot? Yo, man, that's hot. Stop that!
Could you please stop?
That was close.
Oh, this is scary. There's me. There's Elliot G. Hey! Yeah. Tyler is cool.
That's me!
Water fatter bee. Nice hair. Elliot.
And do me a favor, buddy.
Nice hair.
Some am I going too fast for you?
Boy, your sweatshirt's white.
Am I going too fast for you?
Show me a sign. I promise I will never mock you again. My family is missing and I don't know what
to do. It's time for you. I am your father and mother.
Mom, are you upstairs? Oh, okay. Because I turned out the hall light.
Sorry.
But you're right.
Like a Boy Scout handbook, right?
You just fart on it.
If a father and mother are missing, only a son will become a
Midcourt jams. Okay, that's it. Basketball dreams.
Wait, I'm not ready. So,
talking to my PPO and standing on the basketball court. It's about draft time for the street games, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm expecting to be one of the top players in the world.
Show us a move, dude.
This is what I call my spider grab. Check that out. I'm usually about 100% accurate on that, baby. You know what I'm saying?
On what? Making it or missing?
Making. But, I'm hoping to be drafted.
By who?
By the San Francisco Chiefs.
What's that Pistons jersey for?
I'm representing you, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, I will see you later.
All right, man, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Joe. I play basketball. Basketball. I'm hoping to get, this is draft season.
I see your Sixers jersey there. You representing?
Yeah, my boy's back in Sixville.
In Philly?
Yeah.
Philadelphia.
Number 3 is my favorite player.
That's how nice.
I'm hoping to get drafted for the Neffsville Sharks. Pretty good team, huh?
Yeah, man.
Kick the butt. I could kick any player on their team one-on-one.
Yeah.
One.
Yeah, man.
Let me show you my move.
Okay.
Not nearly any of the guys back in
Philly
can do this.
Okay. Let's see it.
Are you sure you made that?
Uh-huh. All right, well, we're going
to... It's the intensity.
Okay, we're going to cut to the draft, you know what I'm saying?
All right, so here's how it turns out. I got drafted by the San Francisco Chiefs. Yeah, so it should all turn out good this season. Last year, I averaged in three-point shot, 0.001% each game.
That's pretty cool,
That's
man.
That's the best on my team. See, with me on my team is Clyde Harris, Philly Mesu, I think we got someone named, Michael Jordan. I don't think he's going to equal anything. I've seen his skills. He's not too good. I'll have to show him what
Okay, saying. Let's skip.
All right, well, that's the draft, man. Wait, I got to show you a move. Ready? Here we go. This is called my layup. Now, back in, Detroit, on the street games, all the players, they like take it up and smack the backboard and yell. So, here we go. Oh!
Pretty good, huh?
See that?
That's you almost made skills. It.
Know it.
Let's get down to the other players. Right. See you later.
So, it happens out. I got drafted by the Sharks, Neffsville.
Yeah, you gonna represent Philly down there?
Them two, yeah, but
you gotta stick to it old school.
Here, right in my brain.
Okay.
I got all the moves and wise, and my heart is getting ready.
Let's see
I have the biggest heart.
Let's see.
And my players.
Let's see one of your moves.
One guy is named like
Alright, well, you already mentioned him.
I'll show you one more. Okay. You know, back in Philly, they like to do a little thing called
the skin of meringue goo. I seen
one. No. A street game. It's called. You do it on like floor like this, pretty like stuff, and then they put a little twist. Not like twist like this. Hey, look at me! Not a little twist like this, but they put a twist in like dunk, you know. So I'm gonna do a little dunk for ya.
Okay, I'm not gonna record this, so he thinks I am.
Recording it!
All right, fine, you heard. All right, go ahead. Alright, we're gonna take it back old school. The Neffsville Sharks are taking on the San Francisco Sheeps. So, here we go.
You may, baby. Right here. Alright, you know the rules?
Stop!
Okay, you know the rules? Alright,
next.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, center. Ready? Jump ball.
How'd you get that ball?
Use my pivot.
Jake. Welcome to the Milk Halftime Show.
We're sponsored by Hanes.
Underwear that is sure to stay clean.
The most underwear with the tags not on them. Today in our show, the Neffsville Sharks took on the San Francisco Sheeps. It was quite a match. It seems as if the Sharks were going to devour the Sheeps. But then the Sheeps brought a little lamb power back, gave him a couple lamb chops. And we're tied right now. The score is 2-2. And here's a clip from our cheerleader show. That was a clip from our cheerleader show at the halftime. Now, we're going to get back into the mix of the basketball game. We're going to take you back to your live broadcast, brought to you by XYZ Television. The best show on the world.
Hey, get off there, worm! There it goes. What?
Are we done? I want a juice box. Where's my manicure?
Your butt's still lumpy?
How is my hair?
I mean, is your back still lumpy?
That's what I thought.
Your hair looks good. Can we go to the game?
We're done.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the game. You need to record the game.
Okay.
Now we're back with the second half of the game of the sharks and sheeps.
The battle of the poultry. Here we go. Hey man, where's the ball? Did little Nelson run off with that again? Boy, we're gonna have a serious talk.
That boy, he's mean.
Nelson, give me that. Don't give me that, little mister. That's it. That's right. Come on, some of the consequences. Ready?
I get the ball.
No, we had second half.
Okay, so I
jump ball. Ready? Set.
It's like you stole it.
Go back home, folks. I hope you don't mind. I hope you really enjoyed our broadcast today. But we'll see you later. What's up, Doughy? Hey. Hey, Brian.
Don't start recording yet.
Hey. And Mary. And Clark.
And me.
Alright. So, we're making a movie. I'm zoomed in on you, Joey.
What?
I'm zoomed in on you.
Then how are they connecting, Charlie?
That's SB.
Hey, how are you doing it with that?
Go to the...
Oh my God.
All right, I'm gonna stop. Hey, Joey. Hey, Joey. Wave. Wave, Joey. Joey, wave. Wave.
Can you still carry?
No.
We're gonna make a movie.
Yeah, so
hey Joey. Hey Joey. Hey. Say it again. Say it again.
Five sixes.
He was oh my five word. Like 4,000.
You get 3,500.
I mean, you know I don't
care.
Oh my word, Scotty.
You get all these.
Yeah. That was nice.
That's a six.
That is crazy.
Oh yes.
He only. If he would have lost, he'd only get three of them.
Joey.
That was crazy.
I told him.
I know.
Oh my god.
That was so crazy.
Oh.
And I thought I would never make it.
Five sixes in one roll.
One. Last chance.
Oh, come on, Clark.
Cheap.
I am cheap.
Not you.
They call me the comeback kid.
10,000.
Should have picked the twos, I'm telling you. See? You had a two.
There, I bet all this.
You have another.
For no.
Probably.
No.
Can I have charity?
No. I get it. How many do I get?
Can I have one?
One, two,
can I have
three,
one?
Four.
Thanks, last chance.
Fart boy.
Wait, guys, we should bring that box of clothes down.
I feel a burp. I feel a burp.
I'm going to do...
Nice.
Do a fashion show. I'll be like... There'll be two people, there'll be judges, there'll be senior, and there'll be like, extra. Welcome to England's top model. Today, we'll be judging some of the finest models in the world. And see if they're up to par. It's never
word of judges.
That's right.
Bye!
Welcome to tonight's top model. We are in Great Britain right now, looking for the greatest model in Britain.
And we are the judges.
We are the judges for the show. Here is what the many models will be competing for tonight.
Trophy. It's a prized possession.
It's a very nice one.
Pure gold, too.
Yes, Mr. Scuttles thinks so, too.
Yeah. Don't care.
Please be nice to Mr. Scuttles. He does not enjoy that.
I'll drop this trophy.
Please be nice to Mr. Scuttles.
Okay, we're waiting for here for our first model.
Yeah.
Model number one.
Thank you.
model number 3, we were quite tired. It had been a full day.
To make a long story short, it's been a long, tiring day.
Amen to that, brother. Amen to that.
Model number 3, please come on the stage.
By member number 375, Scuttles here was a little bit angry at me. I was petting him a little too much. I think we have a clip.
No.
Okay.
Okay. All
finalists, please enter the room.
Step forward.
Okay. We're going to review you both.
Go, Mary.
So we have Schneekwin and Lloyd as our finalists. Oh, you both did a very good job.
Oh, we have a timeout here. Lloyd, it was very cool here how you fell on your face. But I don't think we're looking
honored.
For that with a model.
Yeah, that is not something you
and
want.
And Mary, you weren't so good either, so we might just have to cut this in
yeah,
half.
We might
something.
Just need to, I think we'll share it.
Better I can
I get it, now I
As our final review here, we have this lovely boy here. Oh, are you okay? There's something wrong with your head.
Let's fix it. Mr. Scuttles,
stand up here. Stand up. Mister, we'll call 911. All right, okay, stand up. Stand up. Lay down here. Lay down. Stop laughing. Hello? Quiet. Hello?
Here's one.
This one's very good for model number,
2.
There's... Don't we always talk about this thing being magic? I wonder what it does. Where's the model?
And the grand prize winner of the trophy goes to the best judge in the world. Yeah!
Absolutely, 100% horrible, and I hated it totally.
Same here.
I don't know. Yes, I agree. I don't
Same
know what
here.
To say about it. Rather than get out of my studio. How about that?
Yeah.
and it was horrible.
I'm about to set my prize trophy here.
It was horrible.
Useless.
three guys are walking in a forest, and they meet these two cannibals. And they said, if the only way we won't eat you is if you can find three types of fruit and chop up their belt without cracking a smile. Okay? So the first guy goes...
And what?
So the first guy goes...
And what?
And he gets strawberries.
Without cracking a smile.
Yeah. So he goes and gets strawberries and starts shoving them up his butt and he dies laughing. Well, he doesn't die, but... And then the cannibals eat him. And then a second guy comes back with berries. And he starts shoving them up his butt. And he cracks his smile. So yes, the cannibals eat him. And when they're both in heaven, and the first guy goes, why did you crack a smile? And he said, because I saw the third guy bringing back pineapples. Okay, there's these two guys that are hunting. And the guy, he has to go crap. So he leans up against a tree and falls asleep. And his buddy shoots a deer, and he guts it. And he goes and he sees his friend sleeping. So he goes and gets his gut pile and sits it under the guy's butt. And the guy goes back to the cabin, and then the guy that had to go crap comes back to the cabin and goes, guys, you'll never believe what I did. I crapped so hard, I crapped my guts out. Thanks God for these two fingers that got him back in.
Ding dong!
What's the answer?
Ding dong!
That was ding the answer. Dong!
Huh?
Oh. Okay, you're really trapped. You don't even know. You don't even get a joke. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's three guys, so they have a contest. Great. They want to see whose donkey can go the farthest. Without trapping, that is. Okay.
Without what?
Trapping. We're going to the bathroom.
I know what trapping is.
And the first... Okay. The first guy goes... His donkey goes like a mile and traps. Second guy goes... His donkey goes and craps like 5 miles in. Stop! Stop it! Third guy goes like 1,000 miles. And he's Chinese. And
we're going to leave in about 10 minutes.
Oh.
So you got about 10 minutes.
Would you hurry up?
And then he's like, it's a Chinese guy. And they're like, how did you go so far without your donkey crapping? He's like, me Chinese, me no dumb.
Yeah. Me stick cork up donkey's bomb, that's it.
Didn't get that.
That stinks. You have to go on.
Okay, here, it's on again. Now go. Finish it.
Okay.
Put it on. Oh, there it goes.
Put it on standby.
Go.
Why'd the guy cross the road?
It keeps blinking.
Hello, my name's Bruce.
He didn't feel like it.
Kyle, let me see it. It keeps blinking.
Let me see it. Me Chinese, you know dumb. Me stick up, twerk up, donkey, boom.
It's recording.
I know, but it blinks every once in a while.
Go.
Finish your joke.
Okay.
Me trying to use
okay, the guy crossed the road. Why'd he do it? Because he felt like it.
Aha, I forgot how to laugh.
He's in pain. Carl.
Ooh.
Get this.
Nice. Nice one.
Too bad that can't record smell, because it would smell.
Like a smart empty.
Mary!
That's right.
Hey, the tree, I'm...
It's 10 o'clock and I am pretty tired.
I know.
Ding dong!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Do my still thing? Where'd he go? Oh, look at the beautiful painting.
Yeah,
okay, I'll do it here.
Where'd you go?
Oh.
What?
I didn't see anything because you picked that up.
Go to booby.com or whatever.
I can't.
You said it's deluxe edition? What's that?
The beach and I'll make noises like. I don't
think we're gonna
the beach on the screen
changes. Come on, go to booby.com.
I can't.
Help, I'm stranded on the island.
Go. Record the. No, record the beach. And I'll be like. Shh.
Oh, you got a cordless? Whoa.
Yeah.
It blinks. Doesn't work. Uh-oh. It's stupid. Your thing doesn't even work. Your mouth.
Uncle Barney. Go get me a cookie. I'm gonna die because I'm so not
Uncle Barney,
hungry.
Are you dying? Lord have mercy on me. Thank you.
On the way to Cleveland.
I'm on my way to Cleveland to visit my grandmother.
Attention passengers. We have been struck by Afghanis. There's no need to worry. You will need to dive into shark-infested waters. There's a left, buoy. There's a buoy to your left. Attention passengers, you will need to exit at the left side of the plane.
What's this for?
For sharks!
Okay? You ready?
Yes!
Can I go?
Go! Wait, oh.
Well, here I am in Cheese Stick Corporated. I swam to Boston, got a great job as an accountant, it's a beautiful Sunday morning, and I'm at work. Stop
205.
I'm not an Iraqian.
Yes, you are. Well, at least Krusty says you are.
So, it turns out I got fired from my job at Cheese Stick Corporated, and now I'm on the street begging for money. Money for the poor. Please, money for me, sir. Money for the poor.
Here's some money, sir.
Oh, thank you, sir.
That's great.
That's play money.
That's life, sir. I'm telling you what. I'm not gonna give you more than 10 shillings.
This is the end of Act 1. And you want to record me here?
Okay, go.
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Stop.
Go ahead.
Stop! So, it turns out that old man that gave me the change in New York was crazy. And so, I went to Vegas. Alright, dealer, I'll bet all.
Hit or stand?
I'll hit. No! So, after I lost in Vegas, I decided to head out to Cleveland again. So, I figured, if I'm gonna get to Cleveland, I'm gonna need a car. So I got a loan and bought myself a car. Ah! Hey, mister! Don't pull over on the road, you poop!
Hey, mister, did you just call me a poop?
No.
Hey, don't close the window on me! Hey!
So, I lost my car at the Turkey Hill, so now I'm without a car.
So, I was hired as an FBI agent.
Do you want to watch it?
Vacation is cool. You peep that. Let me see that booger.
I put it on a Kleenex.
You did?
Yeah, it's
cool. How big was it?
Yay long.
Yay?
make bullets? Jason, what if I stand right in front of this? Turn that light on, turn your headlight off.
Hey, dear.
Jason, are you recording? Good afternoon, and welcome to this Sunday's extravaganza presentation. Welcome to this Sunday's extravaganza presentation of When a Guy Came to Town. This Sunday's presentation will be starring Cassidy Silvis, Agneto Foti.
No, Agneto Foti! Agneto Foti! Knock it off!
As well as...
Wake up, Joe, man!
Good afternoon, and welcome to this Sunday's extravaganza presentation of When a Guy Came to Town. This Sunday's presentation will be starring none other than Guy Noir, as well as Cassidy Silvis, as well as Agneto Foti.
No! Agneto Foti! Agneto Foti!
Agneto Foti, as well as the copy and Shotgun Cheetos. Thank you and enjoy.
Act one.
Hey, girl. Do you know what this is?
No, what is that?
Well...
How does it work?
It's, seems to be hanging on to it with every last ounce of weight in its body. Go, Mario, go!
Act 2. The plot thickened.
I was behind it all. I was all the characters.
You were the one that murdered?
You bet your butt cheeks.
You were the one who got murdered?
Yeah. You're really poor. I just killed Daffy Duck.
The end. Or is it?
Guy!
Wait, babe.
A jig.
I'm American Idol.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
You wish you was.
No, wait. Let's pretend I say... I think I should be the next...
Little Jason, I'm turning on the date. Date, March 23rd.
I should say, I'm the next Kelly Clarkson.
Jason's sleeping over. Even though we have school tomorrow.
I should
say... Isn't that right, Jace?
I'm the Kelly Clarkson. Yeah. I'm the next Kelly Clarkson because I love her hits and...
Okay, Mary. Okay. Okay, we'll do that. Just be quiet now.
So, I think
what's
I'm
your
ready.
Plan there, pal?
Oh, nothing but a little game of... Daffy Duck, duck.
Are you feeling one? Oh, how's that one coming?
That one must have felt good squeaking by.
Oh, feel better now? That's the last one, I think. Tyler, do you have one coming?
Mr. Holmes, do you have one coming?
Mr. Video Dude, you got one? Hey, American Idol. Let's see if Let's see if that buff dude has one coming. What do you know? He must have not had
one. I'm the American Idol. Watch me sing.
desk. Fine.
Men were the tattoos and women.
I can sing like that.
Can I you, always Tyler? Talk like that.
Where's Peach? Hey, Gooches. Hey, Peacher.
Look at that
Lumber. Little face. It's so irresistible. Lumber. Clark's busy playing with Woody and that's Mary.
Not yet. Are you recording?
A perfect bunch. What do you have to say for yourself, Woody?
Well, what do you have to say for yourself, Buzz?
Well, those galactic tacos here made me feel,
what do you say, Woody? I mean, I say, Buzz. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I got a real one coming, guys.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I got a real one coming. Oh.
Now listen to this one. Here it comes. There's still some in there. I gotta blow it out.
Dirtied your pants.
I tell you what, here comes a UFO.
He's gonna shoot us with his laser beam.
Stop recording.
Ah!
I feel a UFO coming. Unidentified.
Guys, let's go. Let's go play kick the can.
Unidentified flying odor.
There's a cute little kitty. There's not a cute little kitty. Don't punch me. There's a cute little kitty. There's another ugly kitty. That's so cute, kitty. What are you doing? Oh, that's stinky.
Kitty!
Move! Kitties!
I'll go get ya.
Hey, kitties.
Yeah,
make the camera look weird. Ah. I just run. I got you now. Come back here. D'Artagnan. Acha! Acha! Oh, let's go to me. Oh, boy. Got away again. I still won.
Yay!
That wasn't the one I
have to find you.
Booch.
Here, we can bring one of these to my program. They go like this.
That's a nice lens.
Are you coming to my play?
I don't know. Oh, there's Quick. Quiet.
For you and me.
There's a little kid.
Play the play. For you and me.
No, I can't see where he's going. No.
Look.
I'm gonna lose him again. And I certainly don't want to. Stop! Stop. Don't worry. Stop! Stop!
It's a gun. Boomerang!
Where'd it go? There's the champion sports dog. There's the maniac idiot. Maniac idiot.
Can you see me, boy?
Oh, don't push that carrot, don't push
it. See that's my face, boy?
Yeah, maniac idiot.
Well,
I was counting. I was running. Oh, the hideout bat. Clark's up in that tree there. Oh, sure you did.
Gonna make a mad dash. Gonna make a mad dash to the can. As I was saying, I'm gonna make a mad dash to the can. Oh, pretty soon once the clock goes. Where should I go?
You could have said that. You should have said where I was.
Tyler, remember Carson when we did Creed?
Jason wrote that.
He was in first grade.
That's cool.
He didn't know any of the words. And it was like 6 feet from the edge. And he's like...
April 25th. And guess what? Jason's still here.
Well, he just came over tonight. We're listening to we're gonna do a music video, so rock
could be. As we are saying.
Direct it more. This is far to the right.
Here,
no. Jason, doing
it over again.
It's way down in the corner.
Oh. No, just click. No,
no Clark.
Yes, it's
just
far.
Click.
Got it. Okay. And now with quarterback, in their second performance of the night, they're going to be performing the same song, just because they're so cool. That guitar's hot, yo. He rocks. That drummer. Look at that move. Oh, man. Watch the head bang in there, pal.
stack charts. She's got hot moves, yo.
Look at me flip my stick.
This band's hot, yo. This band rocks. Dude, I'm buying season tickets. Wait, man, that's for football. I forgot.
Yeah.
You don't sing, drummer. You dummy. So rad. Let's get the dude in the top.
Smashing pumpkins!
Smashing pumpkins! I know you wouldn't. That's a quality golf stick there, yo. Okay. No.
Oh, we're at Titus. Want to come in and have a nice.
But.
You're not using it, are you?
Peek-a-boo!
Are you?
No.
Oh, it's time to turn off the truck.
Whoa.
What?
I'm doing it all these different colors. Solar ice doesn't look that much different. Doesn't look different at all. Whoa.
Huh.
Oh,
you guys got the remote control too?
Huh?
Right here, make sure you set the
table. Just a second.
Starring Mary Burkhart, right here.
Now what did I say?
Starring Chad Newcomer.
Okay, friends.
Starring Clark Burkhart.
And me. I'm the filmer, Tyler Burkhart.
Act 1, the murder.
I'm gonna hurt you.
No, you won't.
It seems as if he's dead.
What?
Rocky. Rocky. Hey, where'd he go? Rocky. 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 Where'd he go? Now here, I'm Mr. Cameraman. I am a highly trained professional investigator. Rocky. Rocky. And this is our tracker dog. He can tell death. He can tell if someone's died. He smells their cheek. And if he licks it, that tells that they're dead. So we know exactly if they're dead or if they're faking. Here's our murder victim. We will now tell if he is dead. Rocky! See if he's dead, boy. Check him out. Check him out. See if he's dead. See if he's dead.
The cheek. Tell his cheek. Check on his cheek, Rocky. Check his cheek. Check on his cheek. Here. Check on his cheek. Rockford. Here. Check his cheek. Check his cheek. See if he's dead. See? No, Rocky, right here. See? Check if he's dead. Oh, no. We got a problem. I think he's dead.
Ready to land? I sense danger. Oh, no. Super karate chop.
To the rescue!
Someone. He's not seeming to be breathing. Ew! Try to mount him out. It seems to be working.
His feet are moving.
I shoot him with my lazy beam. He's getting up. Mount him out.
Tonight. He's alive! Oh, he's dead.
Go!
Give him more mouth to mouth. Mr. Lightbear! Give him more mouth to mouth! He needs it! Ah!
Tisk, tisk.
He's gonna shoot us with his lazy beam! The terror!
Clark, are you going to Zach's party?
Uh-huh.
When is it?
Tomorrow. Why?
I just saw the invitation out there.
Retinal scan.
Peek-a-boo.
Yes?
Chad, stand up. Whoa, you're all weird.
Why?
I turned it on a certain...
A-boo!
Wait, hold still.
Whoa, that's funky. Whoa, I see your eye.
Peek-a-boo.
Oh my word, smile. You look so evil.
Let me see.
Wait. Go. Mary, make a bean face. Oh my word. Chad, make a bean face.
Why? What's this scary about?
One of the audience members, very angry.
Oh my word. Mary, you got me. Look at me. Here, give it. No, give it to me.
My wrist.
Wait, let me see it. No, wait, look at this.
Spit out your tongue.
Let's take mine out.
Wait, let it focus.
Alright, focus.
See mine.
Look at your tongue.
Let me do this.
I think it's like a tooth, like dirt.
That's all the stuff that we can't see.
Wait, I got an idea. Excuse me. Well, let me make sure.
Ew.
Make the noise. Well, over time. Oh, it's a wetness up. It's a wetness.
Yeah. What?
Ooh.
We're recording. No, it's a picture effect.
Here, wait.
That would be the TV.
Don't be feeding the mic back into the TV.
Okay.
Turn the TV down.
What if we would take the,
Ha ha ha. Let me see it.
No, that wouldn't help.
But can I see this?
Yep. Look at my niece.
Whoa, what is that?
My niece's.
Oh. Can I see that?
Put the volume on. You can put it on. I turn the volume down.
Look at me without my shirt on.
Look at me.
Can I please see?
wait.
I should go get my fingernails on.
Get me.
Can I see it?
Here, look, you can put the volume in. Which one?
No, don't.
I turn the volume down.
I know, but
get me.
Okay.
Chad. I want to see it.
Let go.
Let me see it next, Clark.
You look like an idiot.
Can I see it now?
Wait, I wiped off my teeth. Didn't work.
Can I see it?
Wait, let me take off my glasses.
Let me see it. I look really good. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you.
Ew, Clark's picking his belly button.
Ew!
Wait!
Belly button fuzz.
Yeah.
That looks so weird. Is that really what our teeth look like?
No, that's the wetness on them.
You sure?
Yeah. Because you can see it on your tongue. Here, stare at your tongue. See?
Glimmers.
You can see it shine.
Look.
Here, I just tried.
No, let me see this. I want to see it.
Clark looks like a hobbit. Get your nose off.
Stop, let me.
Time to eat.
Ew.
Time to eat. Wait a second.
Ah. I guess that's the end of our filming. Thank you for watching. It's been most pleasant.
And if you like it, I'll do it.
Hi, Mark. Hi. And Lion Forest steps up. Oh, he's cheating. Okay, here he goes. Par 4.
Yeah, where'd it go? What'd you think?
There it is.
Oh.
Oh. Rock bottom. Oh, you got a new one. Ready, set, hit it. Now, Lion Forest is an absolute professional.
I'm not a golfer, I'm a basketball player.
He's got, looks like 100 meters. It's a long drive he's gone for here.
Boogie out of my way.
No, I'm warm up.
Oh no, his rival, Steve O'Harris, steps up and is trying to get the club from him. And Lion Forest is resisting. Well, we'll see. Let's see what happens.
I'm Stevie. Hey.
Hurry up and hit it, pal. Steve-o, you're wasting my time. Come on, Steve-o. It's gone! Oh, he's got his pants down! And they're back up.
Here we go.
Oh! Well, I had it on sensor. Clark, you're like, here we go.
What's a joke?
Oh, it's a horrible looking day. The sky is horrible looking. I think that's the sun. Wow.
Tyler, do it in a weird way.
It is, and there's the sun, and it looks real weird.
Look at me. Can I do it?
Just say cheese.
Cheese. Cheese.
It's a horrible day here on Mars.
Can I do it, Tyler?
Mother seems to be washing a car.
Can I do it, please? Can I now?
Oh, the water's like brown.
Can I do it, please?
There's our new car, the white one.
Can I do it?
Wait a second.
Hurry!
Here, look up at the sun.
No, I can't look at it.
No, look. In there. It's a big black blob.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Stop, I want to...
Stop recording.
Alright.
Stop recording.
Great tasting vanilla diet Pepsi, vanilla Pepsi. The sponsor, that guy. armpit spray, the sponsor of that guy. Oh! And he breaks the lawn thing. You broke it! OBX, the ultimate luxury.
Where's this fat?
BMX rider Dave Stinkhole is about to attempt the longest jump off of a ramp. Yeah! And he does it! Oh, we need to get, we're getting a word with him!
Come on, camera crew!
Tell us, Dave! What was it like? Dave is going for another one. Oh, and we're going to get another word with him. Let's see what he has to say. What do you have to say?
Wow. That was
two times in a row.
Let's go for a third.
Okay.
Kids.
And Dave Stinkle's going again. Here he comes. Say, Dave.
Ma. This is Dave Stinkhole. He is going to be attempting.
Mark, are you recording?
Yeah.
Does it say REC in the corner?
Yeah. Dan? This is Dave Stinkhole. He is going to try to master what is believed to be the longest jump in BMX history. Up next, after this word from our sponsor. This is our sponsor.
Cheetos. Eat them and like them, or I'll beat you up.
That's a word from our sponsor. Now back to the show. Here we go. Back to BMX All-Star Dave Stinkhole. Here we go. He's flexing his fat muscles. Flex that neck fat. Let's see it. Woohoo! Okay, let's see it.
Ramp.
Boom.
Ramp.
Here we go. Dave Stinkhole in action. Oh, what a jump.
I hit him with my hat.
What a jump. Let's see it from a different angle. Oh, wow. Let's have a word with him. So, Dave, what do you think of your... Come on, camera, let's go. What do you think of your very amazing jump? That has to be the longest jump ever.
I hit him with my hat.
Whoa! Get out, y'all, Grandma. So, what do you say?
I hit him with my hat.
I just... Security!
I hit him with my hat.
Okay, thank you.
I hit you with my hat.
Okay, I'll get a word with you later.
I'm gonna do it again.
It looks like he has a little bit of a problem.
It's my hat. It says Hooper, and it's a combine. I just like to thank Daddy. He used to give me a bike and all, and the pads and your knees, and you know.
I hit him with this pen.
Well, very good.
And Marky Cloyty is going for a jump, and it's going to be big.
Testing moving. Woo! I dare ya! Ah! Hey! Oh, my foot hurts!
But he still manages to make the jump. How simply amazing, folks.
That's no. Simply amazing.
Yeah, hold on. Wait,
you
hobo!
Woo! Woo! Hobo!
Welcome to the Homie Show!
There they are. Oh, that's some music.
So we're going to play the cut right now, and it's going to be a very, very big hit.
With your arms left beside us, one thing and one horse says good night. You've got the man, come get to me. These knuckles play before they leave. Tear out the spells on my heart. This is the wedge, your lasting mark. I built these walls, come get to me. Come get to me.
I'm recording. Hush. Can you turn it off, Mary? Thanks. Please don't sing along.
Thank you. things all the time be asking me. Coach B, how come you don't dance no more? And I say, ladies, just give me a chance to do a hip-hop dance. Give me a chance to do a dance. Give me a chance to do a hip-hop dance. Give me a chance to do a dance. The Roger Rabbit, the Cabbage Patch, the locomotive. Coach B, how come you don't dance no more? Just give me a chance to do a hip-hop dance. Give me a chance to do a dance. A chance to do the hip hop dance. Come on. Do a dance. Three dance.
Here's the Hooch Redactor's new haircut. Rocky, how do you like your haircut? He's a, oh, I enjoy it very much. Suck him, Rock.
Let's tie him up.
No, don't tie me up.
Give me your hand.
No. Here's Clark.
I can't tie you up.
Hi, Clark. Ow.
No comment.
Okay.
You like this?
It's my time and my birthday. Today. Today is my birthday. We gave Rocky a haircut. Hoochford, look at me. Rockford, look at me. And look at our breakfast. It's gonna be scrumptious. And we're gonna go see Sean now. We're gonna sneak up on him. Chad, should we? Okay, so scaring Sean didn't work. He came down before we did. Sean, smile. 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 Did you just smile? Alcoholic. That's bad.
Wipe it. Don't touch that because that's my curtains. Cause
nice curtains.
Because if it's too bright in here.
Bright.
Stop it.
Oh, Chad, that was alcohol.
Run! Guys, let's go to our safe hold in the attic. We're going to our. Sean, let's go.
When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I've got...
Let's go up to our attic. Okay, go to the attic.
No.
The attic time she comes. Hey.
What?
Here you.
I beat that.
All right, so here's our room.
Oh! Ah! Here's me smacking Clark.
Good job. Here's some.
The fudge.
Let's make fudge.
Here's a fart.
That's what it says. You poop. And here's our trusty dandy PlayStation with our trusty dandy TV and our trusty dandy sombrero. And there's Chad's stuff. We hid it from him, so he won't know. Okay.
Ah!
You know you can climb up.
Climb up where?
Here.
I might break it.
Huh? Oh. Do 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 do. Hey, don't you walk away. Hi, Chad.
Is that recording?
Okay. Yeah.
Clark, you ready? Oh, I got it.
Lucky you stay. Button eye Joe. All
right. Shoot. Pittsburgh Steelers. Should I bring this along?
Huh?
Not. Should I bring it along?
Yeah, sure.
To the hill. See
ya, boy. I'm walking carefully.
Okay, pull.
I would like mullets. Let's get in here.
Sean, where are you getting in?
I'm going in the back.
Okay. You want to get in the back?
Climbing over the seat.
Chad, you want to sit up here with me?
Okay.
Or,
I don't care.
Well, come on, get back.
Come with your good old pal.
I'll sit up front. No, Chad, sit
there's,
back.
There's Chad.
You can sit back. Sit back, hold on.
No.
Chad, look here.
Chad,
smile.
Chad, sit down.
Chad, smile. Hey.
Oh, oh. Tyler? Put that part on. Do that part.
Mom, turn off the music. I'm trying to civilize.
Well, not really, but... You stank off yesterday, Clark. No, well,
I beat Chad.
Yeah, Chad, he beat you. Chad's a big loser.
Hey, shut up.
Just get Chad.
You lost.
Uh-huh. Tyler.
Huh.
How you doing?
Oh, hey.
Oh. Does it say REC in the corner?
Yep.
Oh, Sean has school. You like my mullet?
Does it have to have school or something?
Yep.
Hey, that's your bus, Clark. Pennfield
56. Hey, it is.
Mullet. Hey, you guys have to do like that.
Where's zoom in and zoom out?
Like this, that.
What?
That.
Right here.
Your fingers on, yeah.
Oh, so you see that? See this mullet? Wait, what happened?
See, I had a beanie on, and it kind of messed up my hair, so now I have a mullet.
Let's look at Tyler's mullet. Zoom in. Oh, that looks amazing, Tyler.
Yeah.
I want one just like it.
These graphics are old.
Picks it my Mom, how are we dropping off first?
This is Tyler complaining.
I don't know, I'm trying to go home.
Do people still
mind
at 15?
Yes.
Yep. No, he's not 15 yet. At 4:30, he's 15.
Hours.
So he's going to be really mature.
4 hours and 50 minutes. 4 hours and... No. 4 hours and 49 minutes.
50, that's 4 hours.
You can join me all you want.
Okay, it's recording now and we're on the road.
Where's the button? Where's the button that makes it funky?
Hi, Chad.
Chad.
Well, I can't see you.
Chad.
Uh-huh.
Can I do it again?
Oh.
outside. Can I see?
Whoa, it's the right. Look out the window.
I know, it's black.
Oh, my word. Look at that. And that's so weird.
No virus
order. Ew, get off. Ew, he's just picked his nose and then put it on my hand.
No, no.
It's not funny.
No, no.
That is so, well, look at the side of the ladder, say, Mikey. Yeah. That one.
Yeah, let me see it. You want me to lick it off my saliva?
Whoa, this is so funny. Hey, look, there's a
Chad,
light in my car.
Chad, record Sean with it.
What? Yeah. Where's Sean at? Sean, hey, Sean. Stick your head
smile,
out.
Smile, Sean. Tyler, I
don't smile.
I'm looking after him.
Oh. Hey, catch your Sean. Catch your Sean.
Yeah, just give
it Sean. Sean, look at it. Sean, look at it. Sean, look at it.
And I'm
Sean. You're black and white.
He never lets me see it.
Mary, press stop.
Oh, I don't want to press the picture.
Okay, Mary, that's enough.
No.
Mary, oh, but they need game to go home. Hey, look, a kid.
It's on number 14 on WJTL's top 25.
Oh, and the batteries. Batteries are long, right?
April events. 8.
Hey, I saw a Ferrari once.
Do not pass.
What? They are driving through the woods.
She's mean and obnoxious.
Mean and obnoxious.
Jed?
Just like you.
Can I have your van? Tyler, can I have your van?
You want it?
Yep.
I guess.
Pay $100 for it.
Okay.
I'll pay you a penny.
Are you serious?
Yes.
No, you don't even have that much.
Yes, I do.
Are you serious?
No, I'll make a better deal.
Here's Clark.
I'll pay it. I won't pay anything.
I can't see. Here's Clark's Game Boy Color. Show it to us, Clark.
Yeah, this is mine.
And there's Sean's. He's got a red one, which is way cooler than the color.
Yeah, because red's better.
Yeah. So.
The batteries are going low.
Yeah. So,
you idiot! Get off!
Me!
I'm not talking to you.
Oh, Zurich?
No!
This one's mine.
What's that, Sean?
Sean?
It is.
It's yours.
It's not!
It's huh?
Tyler gave it to me.
I said he could.
I need new batteries.
Yeah, you need new batteries. You're running low on your Game Boy.
Oh, yeah, my Game Boy.
It belongs to you.
I think it froze. It's not moving.
Your Game Boy froze. Your Game Boy froze.
My
Game Boy. Your, not quite. Wow!
The humongous house.
Oh, yeah, that's humongous. Wow, I can't focus.
Here it comes.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look at that Nintendo.
Hi, Chad.
It's weird.
Who's empty
it? It's gone. I'll fix it because it's mine, and I'll put new batteries in my Game Boy.
That pool is so cool.
Right, Tyler?
In your
Game Boy.
But you
see a really cool pool.
It comes off.
Yes, it is.
Mine! Tyler.
And this game's mine, too.
It's all his.
Even better though.
Oh, Super Mario.
I'm super because I'm Mario.
And you're.
Maybe we gotta switch the batteries around.
No.
There's two of the different batteries. That's
Lenny's house. Lenny's house. Lenny's house.
Is that really Lenny's house?
You know Lenny Beecher?
Yeah. Oh, it's working. See, you just had to switch batteries around.
And what time is it? Time.
11:28.
No, that's not right. 11:28 is incorrect because that one says 11:27.
47.
Here we're pulling up to Sean's house. We're not there yet.
This is my Game Boy. My game for
yeah,
this Game Boy,
Eddie,
which is mine.
Yeah.
That's my name, Eddie.
That Eddie. You're Eddie.
I'm
Hi, Eddie.
Eddie.
Chad's Eddie too.
I'm Eddie Gilmore.
No, that's Happy.
Call me.
I have 5 minutes of tape left. We need to use them up.
What?
Use it on me.
Okay.
This is my Game Boy.
What's your games?
with my games. This is my bag, even though it says Clark.
But it's yours.
Yes. I will admit.
Hey, JCPenney's game.
Don't laugh.
JCPenney. And here's Sean's house.
Oh, what are they doing? What are they doing to their dog pen?
I don't know.
That's, what's Emmett doing?
He's dead.
Is he really?
Emmett has a mullet.
I think he is.
Emmett has a mullet. All right, we're going to help unpack.
Oh, it doesn't.
Wait.
Go to the door and get him.
Look, Sean!
We're recording you now. Can we tour your house?
Can you tour your house?
Since your mom's not home?
I believe not. I don't care.
We're breaking in. This is Sean's
robbers.
House.
You guys are
where?
Robbers.
Hi, Alicia.
I'm having fun with
everybody.
There's no spider webs in my spider house.
There's a cobweb.
Marilyn's it's so angry.
Here comes who?
Don't that's disgusting.
Wait, let's go.
The basement. The wonderful basement.
The basement.
Your house is always clean. Let me say that much.
Okay. Always clean. We're running down to 3 minutes. Bye, Sean. We're leaving.
Bye,
Hammies. We're getting
see you, Hammies.
Bye, dog.
I gotta say my farewell.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Someone's at your door. You better go answer it.
Yes?
Hi!
They're leaving without you.
Bye!
I love his door when shut his locked. That'd be so much fun.
Let's go get him.
Jeez, mail.
I can't.
He's risky, leaves the door open.
Long drive, he'll move.
We're gonna run him over. Bye!
That was when I laughed at the one shot and couldn't get in.
I can't see him.
The fake.
Oh. Okay. And we're coming up on Chad's house. I'm gonna zoom in on your silo, Chad.
Okay, sorry.
God is up. Okay, here we are. This is Chad's house.
Yeah,
if you didn't already know.
There's a kitty.
This is Big Dismal. Okay, now we're gonna stop recording for the puppy. Now we're taking Chad's stuff in.
Hey, Bobcat.
Tomcat. Where is he? Where's the cat?
Molly!
Oh boy. Puppy! Here's her cage. Here's where she lives. Oh, okay. I guess we're going on time. Whoa!
Ralphie!
Maggot, maggot!
Molly, not Ralphie.
Molly! Molly!
Oh,
well. 9 days older than the other dog.
I'm gonna use up all this film.
Molly!
Could end anytime.
9 days older.
The other one's
wound. Wow, Molly. She's a vicious dog.
All right, Molly, get.
You mean old dog.
Oh, right.
Yeah. She's a good
baby.
Dog.
Yeah. Hello.
Hey, Molly. Yeah, you're a little
all
baby.
All her gloves hanging.
She's such a good dog.
Look at this, look at
such
this.
Such a good dog.
Oh.
Bye, maggot.
On her butt. I know this.
Bye, maggot.
Ah.
Yeah. Okay, mom.
You too.
All right, see you, Chad.
Bye.
See
you.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye, bye.
Here we go.
Bye.
Bye.
See you, Chad. Ow. Do-do-do-do-do.